In sports today, it's uncommon to see a team voluntarily forfeit a game. Even when a win seems unlikely, many teams still battle to the bitter end. While voluntary forfeits are rare, other forms of forfeits do occur, and in those cases, the victory is taken from one team, usually because of a rule violation, and awarded to the other. You may be wondering how this applies to us spiritually, but there may be a connection. When we put our faith in Jesus, we receive great joy in our life, and victory over our sin and death. To forfeit such joy is unlikely, but that doesn't mean our opponent won't try to take it away from us anyway. Who is that opponent, you ask? It is the devil. John 10:10 says, "A thief comes only to steal and to kill and to destroy." The devil is a thief who will do all he can to steal our joy, and he is sometimes momentarily successful. He does so by tempting us to sin, and when we are living in sin, our relationship with God suffers. While the devil may sometimes take our joy briefly, he can never take the victory we have in Jesus away from us. Sin may take our joy for a moment, but repentance will restore it for eternity. I'm Pastor Shan, and that's your 1-Minute Message.